Grade 11. Unit 7 Workbook. Reading. Page 48. The Power of the Media. The media, known as the fourth pillar of democracy, has a huge impact on society. The effects are, of course, positive as well as negative. It is up to individuals to decide whether they think the overall influence of the media on our lives is positive or negative. Looking on the bright side, the media results in information on the latest events reaching people, even in the remotest corners of the country, in just a matter of minutes. The easy and swift availability of any given information makes the media one of the most reliable sources for forming public opinion and becoming a channel of communication. Furthermore, the media brings into the open the innumerable achievements that are going on in the country. It can make heroes out of ordinary men and women. It acts as a deterrent to corrupt practices. The media has significantly promoted social causes like literacy, health management, AIDS awareness, etc. However, the media can adversely affect the thinking capability of individuals and encourage negative or destructive thinking patterns in the society as a whole. As already stated, the media has the power to form and alter opinions. This means the media can portray an ordinary event so negatively that it may force people to think or act in quite an inappropriate way. Moreover, the media can sometimes go out of its way to advertise or glorify certain issues. Usually, a detrimental message is packaged in a positive way and is made available to the public. Kuwait has one of the most vocal and transparent media in the Arab world. As a primary regulator of the media, the 1991 Kuwaiti constitution guarantees freedom of press, but only within the limits of the law. Its dedication to the concept of freedom of speech is fundamental to democracy and Kuwait's ties with the West. In 2007, Kuwait was ranked second in the Middle East in the Freedom of Press Index.